Hello everyone. Congress view. The Indian National Congress appointed its own non-official committee that included Motilal Nehru, C.R. Das, Abbas Tyabji, M.R. Jayakar and Gandhi. The Congress put forward its own view. This view criticized Dyer's acts as inhuman and also said that there was no justification in the introduction of the martial law in Punjab. Like, share and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you. Bye.